Hello, I'm Jong May from the USA, and I've been in China for about 7 years now, but my favorite food in China still is Chinese street food.
So, why are you eating tourist food?
Oh, Michael, why are you here?
Let me take you to eat the food of the king.
Hala, let's go.
So behind these red doors is Master Chef Wang.
Ooh. Look at that gorgeous stone wall.
Make a right.
Oh, this is so nice, Michael.
There you go.
Wow.
This is my friend, Master Chef.
Oh, nice to meet you.
我们正在为共和国70周年华诞准备一道特别的菜肴，这是一道非常著名的中国满汉全席的名菜——八珍烧海参。八珍烧海参，这是什么菜？跟我来。好啊，我想看看。
这就是我们发制好的海参。OK， 这是原来的，你看对比度。要泡多久啊？要泡3天。3天。先要慢慢的去用清水泡到回软，然后去掉泥沙和内脏。再接下来呢，把它放到清水里边，反复的去煮。每一次煮过之后呢，要用冰块去浸泡它，啊，就是冷热的交替。
就长了这么大。再加冰，就听起来这个很复杂。My
friend Chef Wang is in fact a world-class master chef. He has been invited to share the Chinese cuisine more than 20 countries all around the world.
我们美国人很少吃海参，因为感觉很难入味呀。你们不喜欢吃，是因为很多人不会做的问题。如何入味呢？那么又回到了中国菜的魂，叫。
After listening to Master Wang's explanation, I've come to realize that the making of sea cucumber sauce is indeed extremely complicated.
First, there are 4 kinds of meat that need to be boiled in 45 liters of water for 7 hours. It is boiled continuously until there's only 15 liters of soup left.
Then slow cook the sea cucumber in this soup until there is only 5 liters of sauce left. The meat is what makes the texture of the sauce very thick. This is the secret to the magnificent taste of the sea cucumber.
3公斤，3公斤，好，浓缩成这么多。
According to Chef Wang, prior to China's reform and opening, the sea cucumber used to be rare. In recent years, however, China has imported the sea cucumber to fulfill escalating demands. In turn, this has helped other economies flourish.
How is it?
Very aromatic.
Yes, and it's like complicated, isn't it?
Yeah, I know. It has a little bit of everything.
传统的中国菜呢，它在历史的演变当中呢，它的变化其实并不是特别大的。哦。它的内在的根植性。根是不变的。根是不变的，对，这就是传统。在坚守了中国传统菜的这个根植性和魂的基础上，我们兼收并蓄了。 其他国家的菜肴的烹饪特点，但是它的魂是中国菜。
70 years ago, the average Chinese could not afford the sea cucumber. However, today the sea cucumber has become much more popular as the Chinese economy has dramatically risen. For that reason, Master Chef Wang has selected this as his signature dish for China's 70th birthday. Today, I have learned the secret recipe served to the ancient Chinese emperors. I'm honored to be able to share this experience with my friends from around the world.
中国文化,
世界共享. Happy 70th birthday to China!
好好吃啊, 太棒了。